guys, it's Maya here. Welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, click that subscribe button. Turn notifications, give me a huge thumbs up. Today we're gonna do my cutie cake. Let's get started. Today we're gonna do a science experiment map about trees. First, let's start with capillary art. I'm gonna put a stick on these red dots, so let's do it. Now I'm gonna take this top of these stickers. There. Stick. Now the next one. Now the left one. Now I'm gonna put this clear plastic on the top. There we go. There. Now I'm gonna put these stickers on these green things. These green stems and these flowers are. Comment down below if you know what these flowers are called. So let's do it. Now we're gonna put another plastic piece on top. Now I'm gonna put some more stickers on the red dot. Now we're gonna put these clips on the bottom right here. Next one. Now we're just gonna do this one. Here, and then we're going to put this here, guys. Now I'm going to stand the frame up. Now I'm going to put 20 drops in. One, two. next one. Maybe 5 drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What's happening? Okay. Because it looks the same. Like all of it?
That's good. Let's see what happens.
Oh my god, look it! Can't you see how it's changing the flowers? It's new orange. It's red and yellow make orange? That's amazing. Now we're gonna put these two branches together like this. Now we're gonna put it on this. Get a grown-up to help you if you can't do it, or it's okay to have a grown-up to help you. Oops, this goes on first. Now we're gonna put these on. These parts like this. I'm gonna choose. That's it for today, guys. I hope you liked this video. I'll see you next time. Bye.